Dear class of 2024.
Dear class of 2024.
Dear future cougars.
Dear class of 2024.
To the incoming class of 2024, welcome.
Hoping you take that jump. Welcome to Frisch. You're officially cubs on your way to becoming cougars. If you're like me, then you're expecting to step into a world of opportunity, filled with great experiences and even greater people. Open the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. In a way, you'd be right. The Frisch community has so much to offer. So here's some pointers I've gathered over my 4 years that I hope will do you all some good.
To capture what your next 4 years will look like in a single letter is a pretty daunting task, so I will take this one day at a time. You will probably spend a little too much time choosing what to wear for the first day of school, and you're going to thank me for this later. Bring a sweatshirt.
Ever since my freshman year, the yeshiva has only been improving. You know, I'm actually kind of jealous of you guys in a way. I'm never going to be able to rediscover all my friendships, never going to be able to reconnect and form those strong bonds with my teachers, and most of all, I'll never be able to walk through the door being opened by Barry as a student ever again.
Class of 2020, as you embark on the next stage of your personal and professional lives, may you always find and create peace in your personal lives, in your households, in Klal Yisrael, in the world, and in every space that is blessed with your presence. I am so proud of each and every one of you. Mazal tov on your graduation.
My time at Frisch has allowed me to confidently say that I love school. It's something that most kids will never say, but Frisch is different than other schools.
As you walk through the building, you'll notice that there's a lot of faculty and even more students. But the faculty is there to help you and make sure you don't get lost in the shuffle. From teachers to coaches to guidance counselors, there is always someone to talk to.
Don't hesitate to become close with teachers. They're more than just the people who assign your homework. I, personally, talk to some of them now like I do to my friends.
Become boys with Toby as quick as possible. You're definitely gonna need her. And become boys with Mrs. Cole, because she underratedly has the best candy in the school.
They aren't kidding when they say that passion is one of the core four. Everyone walks out of Frisch with something they're passionate about. If you don't know what that is just yet, don't worry, you'll find it.
Take advantage of every opportunity and treasure every moment. You don't get to do it twice.
Every year I said I want to be part of the play, and this year was the year I was finally going to do it. But there is no play. Don't wait until it's too late, because there are dozens of opportunities waiting for you the second you step through the door.
For most grades, high school is 4 years, but for us, the class of 2020, it wasn't. Don't just assume you have 4 years to experience high school and push everything off for the end. Experience every minute, every second, like it is your last.
You are now part of the Frisch family, and trust me, it's the most special family in the world.
Was our bond formed from spending countless hours hanging up decorations for Sharia? Was it running into the freezing ocean in our winter coats on sophomore slam with our friends in hand? Was it the moment in the classroom where a teacher or a student shared an insight that changed our perspective? But then it hit me. It was all the small, crazy moments in between where we discovered who we wanted to be and had the confidence to share that with each other.
I can't tell you what next year is gonna look like, because next year is gonna be a year like Frisch has never seen before. But whatever it is, it's going to be uniquely and extraordinarily Frisch. And it will be something you'll cherish and remember forever.
And last but not least, enjoy every day in that freezing building. Don't just wait for the day you'll be a senior ruling the school, because a pandemic will come and ruin that.
As we conclude our program, I repeat the paraphrased words of Tfilat HaDerech that I offered at freshman orientation 4 years ago to your parents. May it be God's will that He lead you in peace and guide you towards peace. Send blessings to the work of your hands, and kindness and compassion from you and all who see you. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the most recent graduates of Yeshiva Frisch, the class of 2020. Throw up those hands!
Cherish every Thanksgiving pie and Hanukkah raffle, every late night practice or early breakfast club, every baruchu and every achinu, every moment with your friends inside the classroom and out. As the saying goes, how lucky am I to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard? But I'm even more lucky to know that this isn't really goodbye, because once a cougar, always a cougar. So welcome to the family. Get ready for the best 4 years of your life. Sincerely, Frisch Class of 2020.
Sincerely, Frisch Class of 2020.
Sincerely, Class of
2020. Sincerely, Class of 2020.
Sincerely, Frisch Class of 2020.
Sincerely, the Class of 2020.
Sincerely, the Class of 2020.